Hey guys, it's Scooty, and we are here with our Pokemon Diamond and Pearl Nuzlocke versus with Chastragon.
Alright guys, back again.
And yeah, here we are. We just did the first episode on both of our channels on Tuesday. Now we're back. Are you ready to go?
Oh yeah, we're ready to start. We're ready to get some Pokemon.
Alright, I got the timer here on my clock. Alright, 3, 2, 1... Start.
Go.
All right. Okay. Route 201. Give me some Pokemans.
Oh my God! Just
not a Bidoof. Not a Bidoof. It's not a Bidoof.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm buying more. Yes. I'm buying some more Pokeballs.
I already did that.
Oh what?
I did it in the last episode.
And I'm buying potions. I'm using the wrestling potions.
Please don't kill it. Don't kill it. Just scratch all right.
So
a
you
bit.
So you went back to the first route, did you?
I went to 201.
Yeah, 201. All right, me too. My video seems to be recording a lot better.
Yes.
Ah, no.
What'd you get? Did you get a Bidoof?
Yeah. Although to be honest, I'm likely to get a Starly on the next route anyway.
That's true.
Oh, do I risk another? No, I think, does the first route have 100% catch rate?
Or not? No, it does not.
No?
Oh, I thought I was going to kill it.
Yeah, because I almost...
God, that was kind of scary.
Oh, first try, first Pokeball. Nice. Needed that. Alright, what do I name
it? It jumped out of my first one.
What do I need? Name a female Bidoof. Plump Mouse. Oh, that's what I'm naming you. I'm naming you Plump.
There we go. Got the Starly. Female Starly.
Yep, Plump. Ever say that to a girl and you'll get slapped. I mean, I'll keep it.
Oh, some of them might like that.
Well, alright.
No, none of them.
I mean, alright. If anyone would love to be called Plump, give a comment down below, you'll be fine.
I like to be called Plump.
No! I started talking to the Professor, Nurse Joy again. Did the classic spam A. Alright, so, Route 202. Here we go. What's it gonna be? Another Bidoof. So, alright, so as Nuzlocke rules, it's dupes. So if you already have one of the same Pokemon in another route, you have the chance. You don't have to take it. You can catch the same Pokemon more than once if you want to. Because it's just a clause. Like, all the clauses are optional. Same with species. So if I'd caught a Bidoof and then I came across a Bibarel, then I don't have to catch it.
Oh man!
Did you get?
Well, there's the Bidoof.
There's the Bidoof. Like, it's gonna be the first two encounters. It just is.
Yeah, I just don't want it.
I can't remember what else there is on the second route.
Are there any bugs?
Oh, there might be. Oh yeah, you're almost definitely gonna get a Krikachun. All right, I'm gonna first battle. Here we go. Yeah, it's almost definitely going to be a Krikachun somewhere with the best cry in the game. Alright, he's going to Starly me. Level 5 Starly. Here we go. So I'm only level 6.
There we go. First ball. Got the female Bidoof.
Nice. I haven't got my second encounter yet. I'm going for the battle.
I'm gonna name you.
Stop growling. It's gonna take forever. He's gonna growl me until I can't hit him for anything.
I'm gonna name you Beaver.
Beaver.
What?
This Starly just crit me.
Oh boy.
Alright, I just crit him back so I don't have to use a potion.
Alright, I gotta.
Oh, I'm on 4 HP.
You have potions?
I do, yeah. But like I said.
Wait, why do I care? choke.
No, I'll be fine. No! Oh, bollocks. Okay. I need to get through this grass without an encounter. No! Fucking hell. Oh, this is my encounter. Oh, I've got a heal. I've got a heal now. Oh, well. That's a potion wasted, but, oh, well, that should be worth it.
At least you don't lose your starter.
Yeah, I'm not risking it at all. If because this Starly could have quick attack and it'll crit me and I'll die, and I'm not having that.
We do not want that.
Well, I don't want that.
Okay, I do want that. I just want to admit it, okay? I don't want to sound like a jerk.
I mean, it's something quite heartbreaking about losing your starter in a Nuzlocke.
It tears at your feelers.
Yeah, oh yes. Alright, so this Starly has growled me like twice. So, you know what? I just crit the Starly. Alright, no Route 2 encounter for me.
I'm gonna buy... I'm buying 5 potions.
Yeah,
Better safe than sorry.
I should probably buy some antidotes as well, actually. I didn't...
I'm gonna get 2 of those.
Because you can't die from poison in this game, can you?
I don't remember if that's...
Because some of the games you don't die from poison, some of them you do.
I know, Heart Gold and Soul Silver, you don't.
Yeah.
This game, I have no idea.
This one was before Heart Gold and Soul Silver, because I know you definitely... Yeah. I think you do in 3rd gen, and you do...
One way to find out.
Yeah, but that's... I'm not risking it. So I'll buy 2 of those as well, yeah.
Yes! This is exactly what I wanted, too. Yes!
What?
I got a Shinx.
Well, on the set. Wait, where are you? Are you in the 3rd?
I'm on the 2nd route.
Yeah, but didn't you already catch a 2nd one?
Actually, I went back to Vanity Lake and caught one there.
Oh, did you really? Oh, God damn.
Yeah!
Damn, I should have done that.
That's where I got my Bidoof.
That was it.
I knew Shinx was coming up.
That was a good call. I should have done that myself. There's no point in me going back. I mean, I could go get a Starly, but...
You could if you wanted one.
Nah, I'm not going to risk it. Too long. Take me too long.
Yep. But technically, you're ahead right now. I'm behind. I went back.
I had to go back and heal.
Oh, I thought I killed it. Oh.
That would have been nice.
I almost had a heart attack. No, it would not have been. That would have sucked.
Well, I killed my route to encounter, so...
I don't want to kill mine.
I forgot there were Shinx around. I knew there was something else in this route, and yeah. That's okay. I'm alright, I'll just completely out-level with everything with my Turtwig. I might have to start...
Yeah, I caught it.
Might have to start leveling my Bidoof up, start some Switch training going on. I might just have to use it. Like,
I'm so sorry.
It's better to have it though, and
that is true.
Has something to sack off. I'm actually, yeah. He's level
first trainer.
He's level 2. I'm battling the 2nd trainer now.
Oh man,
it's level 5. Like it almost killed me. Because it crit me. If it had any, fighting type, flying type moves, it probably would have killed me.
Probably. Oh, that's right. You're using that plant.
My Turtwig. Come on.
Go, Ember.
Oh, you have Ember.
I have Ember.
I'm just tackling things.
What level does he learn?
I think it's hopefully. I think he learns Razor Leaf at 9.
Does he learn Absorb at all?
I don't think he learns Absorb.
Oh.
All right. 3rd trainer. Oh, I should have switched him out front, but
I'm running back to heal. Oh, of course. First patch of grass.
That's always the case.
You suck.
Oh, level...
Well, it's a Shinx. I'm fine with the Shinx.
Level 5.
Shoot, I think I just named a female Shinx a male name.
What'd you name it?
I need a scar.
Yeah, you'll get away with it. I guess you can get away with that. Don't you think? Alright, so Luxray should definitely be electric dark, right?
Yes.
Because I'm playing Blazed Glazed version. Mm-hmm. So you know Pokemon Glazed, the ROM hack.
Yes.
Yeah, it's like a ROM hack of a ROM hack, almost. So it's, right. it's like an updated version of Glazed, which is like it fixes a load of things with it. And it changes Luxray's typing to Electric Dark.
Really?
Yeah. There we go. Okay, huh. I was wrong. Yeah, I just learned Absorb. I thought it was Razor Leaf, but no.
I think Razor Leaf's like 12 or something. Hello, second trainer on this route. Nice to meet you.
There's an item over, isn't there?
Battle with me, please. No, I don't want to. Go away.
Oh, my God. All right.
Got two Mons, okay.
Oh, there's the Shinx that I will never catch.
Oh, the thing's got trash. This lady's got some trash Mons.
Oh, it's got... Actually, no, I'm
good. Oh, that's right. He's got Intimidate.
Yeah, I'm going to run. Actually going to run from that Shinx, because it'll take me slightly longer to kill it. Oh, my God. And I need to stay ahead. I could probably kill the Stallion once, so I am gonna. What level's your Chimchar at?
7. Right. Almost 8.
I'm at 9 currently.
You're at 9?
I'm at 9.
Have you just been training him?
Well,
just
yeah, him? I have a Bidoof. What do you expect? I mean, yeah, I reckon I will, but I need. If I'm gonna switch train, I'm gonna need Turtwig to be. Higher level.
That's true.
So it can take it. So it can take a few hits.
Right. Makes sense.
Because currently he's probably like Turtwig is currently such a wall. Like these Starlies are only doing like 1 damage to me. Like per. Haha! I knew that was an item here. Didn't item. Paralyze heal. All right. Cool. Next city. Let's go. Oh, she's gonna complain to me that I haven't caught anything yet, am I? Yeah.
You've only caught a Bidoof. What are you doing?
What are you doing with your life?
Scar used tackle. Oh no. Oh dang. A crit. Nice.
Oh, I didn't get a crit on you. Alright.
How much damage is this Bidoof gonna do? Oh. Okay, never mind. I don't need to switch train this guy. Scar can stay in.
I mean.
Take out the Bidoof.
I need to try and remember where everything is in the city.
Is this the one where you gotta run around and do all the
stuff? Yeah, it is.
I think I remember where the clowns are.
Yeah, I remember where the clowns are. You have to answer all the questions as well. I think all the questions are yes.
Like, yes. All of them are yes, but one is a no.
Yeah. Alright, Pokemon Center first thing.
No, wait, they're all no.
Oh, they're all no. One of them, yeah. They're really easy questions.
I'm just trying to give you wrong information.
Sneaky. Thing is, you probably could do a versus in terms of time, like in terms of like your game time, but
yeah, you could.
That's not as fun, I don't think.
Yeah.
All right, train to school.
It's more fun to do it this way.
Oh, this guy gives you hidden power or something. Yeah, I'm gonna battle you guys. Because I know you can battle these two people, and they have like Abras or something.
Mm.
Yeah, they got Abras and they got hidden powers. This could go.
When I played through the soul, that soul link with that kid that I knew.
Oh yeah.
In this game, like the third trainer I faced had a Wobbuffet and just completely obliterated me.
Oh no, he's got hidden power. What's it gonna be? All right, it's neutral. Okay. That could have been any hidden power, as well.
That could have been any, and you would have been screwed.
This is probably a really bad idea battling this trainer because it's it's optional, but like it's a level.
You went out of your way to do.
I did, but it's a level 6 Abra, so it's decent experience.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's 96 experience from that Abra. Yeah, puts me all the way up to level 10.
Dang.
Yeah, Sequoia looking good, and a nice little bit of money, which I need as well. And I think
I am almost out of this route.
All right, let's go talk to you, I suppose. Alright, yep. Yep, give me the parcel.
He's got a Shinx.
Yeah, he's got level 5 Shinx. Alright, yep, get a town map. Or Burst City. So we got, yeah. So, yeah, you've got to be at least a Monferno by the time you get to Aalborg.
Possibly.
Well, otherwise you're going to get destroyed.
True.
By rock types.
Yeah. I've been trying to switch trains to Pokemon, okay?
I mean, what, Shinx and Starly aren't going to help much either.
No, I'm just focusing on the Shinx for right now.
Yeah, I would.
Have something else as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Caesar with the crit!
Okay, I'm going to battle the other Abra. And he's got a level 6 Abra, so I will... Oh, no, I'm not. Wait, oh, okay, never mind. I was gonna switch out Plump, but no. Plump. That's a good... Oh, I just like that note. I think, yeah, because I'm fairly sure he gives you hidden power if you beat both of them.
You beat him.
Yeah. So that's also why I'm doing it. Although you can't tell what it's going to be. I think...
It's just going to be random.
Yeah, I think Tackle's going to work better. All right, what's his hidden power going to be? No, it's neutral, Ignam. It's fine. Oh, but it was a crit. Great.
Hey, a potion. Oh my god, stop running into Pokemon!
Yeah, no, I had to run from a few, just because you don't need to battle all of them. Like, the lower level ones, I think you can get away with.
Right.
Alright, so that's that Abra down as well. That's awesome. Alright. Another 96. Halfway to level 11.
There we go, I'm in town now. What's up? Jacob, is that Jacob? Lucas.
Lucas, yeah. There we go. TM10. Hidden power. Thing is, I have no idea what hidden power is. So, like, is it worth, oh, you can't go that way. No. No. Don't want to go to the GTS.
Which way did you go?
I don't want to go to the GTS.
Too bad.
God, that was such a waste of time. All right, need to go heal again. Alright, so, battling those Abra trainers got me, like, a level and a half, so.
It's not bad.
And a TM for hidden power, which is a pretty decent move if you get a good one. But I don't know where the person who tells you where hidden, like, what hidden power is. I don't know where, I don't know what that one is. I have no Poke Etch. I do not. I really like the Poke Etch in this, actually.
It's kind of a cool.
I think it's such a good addition. Cool thing. Like, just to put. Oh no. Yes. All right. Come on.
Hey, I got the town map.
There's definitely one over here. Yes, moves have types. 1, 2. Trying to make sure I don't miss any important items. Do you... I swear there's a some...
Just give me the Master Ball, I'll be good.
That'd be nice. Yeah, not playing a randomizer.
Mm-hmm.
And the only...
It's kind of nice, actually.
Yeah. It's a nice change from not... Like, the only reason we're not playing a randomizer is just because it makes it fair. Like, things we could have randomized... Like, we could have had all of them be randomized.
Mm-hmm.
But, we could have had the same randomizations, but then you're just playing the same game anyway, so. You might as well play the original. Gives it a bit more challenge,
damn,
I think.
That did some damage.
Are you battling the Abras?
Mm-hmm.
Did he have a... There we go. Oh! And now you can see the time I'm recording at. It is 12 o'clock.
Why does it do so much damage?
Okay. This dude...
It's like a third of my health.
Oh, I'm about to do a rival battle, actually. Can I go up here and catch something? I think I can. Alright. Route 204. No encounter, please. Ooh, a Zubat would be nice, actually. All right.
I actually am fine with Zubat.
Route 204.
I love Crobat.
And I'm getting out a Budu. Great. I don't need another grass type. I love Crobat as well, yeah. I managed to hatch a shiny Crobat.
Nice. I'm a little jelly.
Zubat. I actually hatched one. And it had the right nature and everything. Oh my god.
That's perfect.
That did no damage. Things like, I don't think I can tackle this buddy without killing it, because I'm such a high level now.
Right, yeah. Switch to your Bidoof.
It's level 2. Oh.
No. There's the alarm.
Alright.
Are you in the middle of your encounter?
I'm in the middle of encounter, yeah.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. I'm just gonna go heal, and then I'll just sit here.
Alright, yeah, I'll just finish this. Oh, he's gonna absorb. Alright. I think I'm just gonna throw a Pokeball at it, honestly. It's a buddy, like, baby Pokemon can't have that higher catch rate, really.
Probably not.
I'm 1-for-1 with my Pokeball so far. Oh.
Yeah, but you've technically killed a Pokemon.
Yeah, I did kill Pokemon.
So I wouldn't say you're for Pokeballs, yes. For encounters, no.
Yeah, maybe not so good. All right, so it did actually break out, so.
Damn.
Come on. Oh. I'm getting the double jiggle, not the triple.
Come on, give him the triple. Don't give him the triple. Give him the single.
I mean, thing is, I would now switch out, but he's been growthing.
Oh.
So, if he goes for like an absorb or something. Oh.
Right.
Oh, come on. I got the triple jiggle, but no catch. I might have to tackle it.
You might have to.
Alright, I'm gonna give it one more.
Don't you have absorb?
I do, but it does literally nothing.
Then just do that. Just like, just chip away the damage.
Oh no, we'll be here forever if I do that. Alright, cool.
That
it.
Is very true.
Alright, I got it. I do like Roserade, and it is a good backup grass type if anything. Touch on wood happens to Sequoia. So I gotta quickly name.
Is Roserade in this gen?
Yeah, Roserade's this gen.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was further on for some reason.
They introduced Budu and Roserade in the same generation.
Okay.
And then they had Roselia in third gen.
Yep. I remember Roselia. I didn't remember if it was this gen or not.
What do I name a female?
Flower!
What, like Bambi?
Yeah, exactly.
Is that where that...
That's exactly where it's from.
I love Bambi. What do I name you? I've already got a plant. I don't need another plant. All right, I know exactly what I'm naming you then.
Rose?
No, I did think about it, but that's way too... I did think about it.
It's too simple.
Yeah, it really, really is. Can I go others... There we go. I'm naming you plant number 2. There you go.
Plant 2.
Plant 2. Alright, so I'm not moving.
Alright. Alright, guys. If you guys did enjoy this episode, please be sure to smash the like button down below and go check out Charlie's channel or Chaz Dragon's channel. And, what?
Huh? Yeah, no. Just saving. Totally didn't.
Oh, okay.
Totally didn't move.
Okay. Good. All right, guys, we're going to get up out of here. Peace out.
See you guys later.